Yesterday's big win over UC Davis is giving students at Sacramento State a feeling of pride.
Well, so far it's better than last year for sure in terms of our football record and in terms of our new buildings.
New buildings like this state-of-the-art science center and planetarium.
Come on in.
It features a dome that's 40 feet in diameter, offering a 360-degree view of the planets and stars. The planetarium is booked all the way through February and offers free shows for school kids. But Sacramento State is expanding in another big way.
We saved, quite literally, for this group that just graduated this year, $58 million.
Big savings for college students at Sac State, where President Dr. Robert Nelson's focus on finishing in 4 years is paying off. And the school this year experienced the biggest increase in graduation rates anywhere in the California State University system.
We had been at a very abysmal graduation rate for 30 years, only 8% for 4 year. We're up to 21% now. That's a 138% increase in the last 3 years.
And 42% of transfer students are now graduating in 2 years' time. Getting to school will also be easier for students, with 223 apartments now slated for development near campus, making Sac State much more than just a commuter school. The changes are important for students, according to Haley Thomas, who is graduating in December.
I think students are excited. This is definitely an older campus, so to see that there's being new work put into it is really exciting.
Exciting to be part of a campus that is growing in size and import.
I love the fact that it's expanding, and I hope that it can expand a little bit more.
I could definitely say it's bigger and better.
Well, school president Dr. Robert Nelson predicts a four-year graduation rate will jump to more than 30% next year and above 40% in just 2 years' time.
And Mike, back to Sac State moving on to the playoffs. Do we know who their next opponent will be?
So we know next week they're going to have a bye for sure, and then they're going to play the winner of, well, it'd either be Austin Peay University, located in Tennessee, or Furman University from South Carolina. That game will be played on Saturday, December 7th. That one also at Hornet Stadium. Expect a big crowd for that
one. Oh, yeah, we'll be watching.
You
Mike,
bet.
Thanks a lot.